Hello everyone, my name is Vipin. This is my first video tutorial on AEM, that is Adobe Experience Manager. On my first tutorial, I will walk you through about the introduction and the top features of AEM. In the later videos, we will see how to create a full-fledged website in AEM. So let's quickly start with the introduction of AEM. So AEM, what is AEM? AEM is a CMS tool which provides you the functionality of building, managing and deploying website as a single solution. And also it creates mobile applications and forms, and you can easily create your web application for multiple environments like mobile, tablets and for desktop using a single solution, that is AEM. And you can easily manage your website content and all of your digital assets as a single solution. So there is an integrated environment which has been provided by an Adobe to create a full-fledged website, that is an AEM. Okay, so AEM is a Java-based web application, and it has certain technologies integrated like open service gateway initiatives, Apache Sling, that is a web-based REST framework. So we will talk about it later videos. And the last one is the JCR, Java Content Repository. So all these technologies are comes with AEM. So the history of Adobe AEM is in the earlier days, Adobe AEM was known was acquired by Day Software, and the version the current version of AEM is Adobe 6.3. Okay, in the before 5.6, as I said, it was handled by the Day Software, Day Kamnik. They pronounced it Adobe CQ5 Kamnik. But Adobe renamed it as Adobe Experience Manager from 5.6 version. So in the latest version which is in the market is Adobe 6.3, which recently launched in 2017. So what are the top features of AEM that makes it more flexible and more, you can say, well-known CMS to create and develop websites nowadays? So the first feature which Adobe AEM provides is DAM, digital assets management. Like when we create any website, then there are some assets which are required to build any web applications, like audio, images, videos and some PDFs, and the data can be formed in any of these assets. So AEM provides a centralized tool, that is DAM, digital asset management, where you can organize all of your assets into a single place. So it's provide a convenient way to handle those assets which you are going to build in your websites. Okay, so as you can see that the strength of DAM lies in the additional features such as dragging and dropping of assets. So in AEM there is one tool, that is DAM admin, where you can organize all of your assets. So this is one of the feature of AEM which makes it more powerful other than other CMS. The other feature which AEM provides is content editing. So content editing is like the change in the content. You can change your content on the fly and can publish into the running environment without restarting the actual servers. So this is the functionality of AEM, that what happens if you are creating any website which require frequent content changes, then AEM provides functionality where an author can easily change the content within a second and can send it to the approvers and can publish those changes into the running environment without restarting the websites or web servers. So this is again the top feature of Adobe AEM, which is content editing. And yeah, this is the thing that on web pages, when you are creating any website using AEM, so there is a sidekick which holds the functionality to edit your web pages. So we'll see this sidekick in the later videos. Okay, the another feature is the Adobe Marketing Cloud integration. So with Adobe AEM, what Adobe does, it provides a way to connect the various technologies outside AEM, which is provided by the Adobe. Like in the Marketing Cloud, you can see there are analytics, there are campaigns, social target, where you can achieve the personalization. So all these tools are present in Adobe Marketing Cloud, and Adobe AEM has various cloud services by which you can easily connect to these services apart from AEM. So it's a feature which has been provided by Adobe to integrate your AEM with all of these environments. You can do it very easily. Means if you want to achieve some personalization, you can get it. So these are the top features of AEM. In the later videos, we will see how to what is the technology structure of AEM, and we will walk you through about the top feature about the